supposed to concentrate on my job when I don't know what Consuelo was referring to when she told Bob, "You know exactly what I mean."
We have a new guy at work. He moved here from someplace. His name's Stefan. Believe it or not, he's never showed up once since he started because he's sick all the time. Sick since his first day. Can you believe that?
The weather is just lovely.
Where did I put my ticket? Taking the bus is so much easier than trying to survive the streets on one of those scooters.
Last time they caught me with the wrong ticket on the bus. This time I've definitely got the right one.
My weekly ticket expired yesterday. I hope I don't get checked.
I hope there's no ticket inspection today.
Do I have a valid ticket?
Hold on.
Wait a second.
Here you go.
There.
Give me just a minute. It takes a whole year to paint the bridge. And when it's done, they start over again. It's been going on like that for years.
Hello.
Last time they caught me with the wrong ticket on the bus. This time I've definitely got the right one.
Hey, watch out!
Was that a ghost?
Didn't you see the pothole in the street? All Directions Love Bug was stuck in my head for hours, only to be replaced by Hey, Hey, Hey.
That's what I call good service.
Did I buy a ticket?
Ah. Oh. It's such a nice day.
My daughter's always telling me about All Directions. I think I should give them a try.